then where are we going?
Yes, we're playing on the PS4 Pro. My PlayStation 5 isn't here yet. But I'm excited to see. Oh my god. I love that new intro. Oh man, I'm so hyped. Cleft, how we doing, man? Lily, good morning. Needy, good morning. Ooh, we can do a recap. Hey. I gotta text Leo, tell him to stay out of my stream. What up, Bill? How's it going, man? Shinobi, good morning. Would you like a recap? Or would you like to watch a recap of events leading up to this moment? Yeah, let's do it. You want to enable subtitles? Yes, I do.
Until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Hermie, where you at, man? Here we go, baby. You look good. Skippy. Thank you, buddy. The Spectacular Spider-Man. This setting is for players who enjoy challenging combat. Enemies will be stronger and more aggressive. Let's do it. That's so dope, man. I don't like vibrations. I feel like I'd try haptic feedback to see if that feels all right, but the accessibility is getting so awesome.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Let's go, baby, let's go!
Hey, P, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's
Oh my god.
The octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get done. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But boy, downtown, that prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Dude, the reverse is so good.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect this giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
On your left.
It's gotta be.
Yo, Ginger Lord, thank you so much, buddy.
Last year. Now it's time to move him back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
Oh.
Helix 2 going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Yeah. I'm on it.
What's up, baby?
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout? Pop this through? Please? No? All right, then.
Nowhere to run, Spider-Man!
Let's go, baby. That's not good.
Nearly almost contained. Can't let Pete down. Need to get this under control.
Uh-oh. What the hell?
You're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you.
How are the strings, Spider-Man?
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Love this town. Never see the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Alexi, favorite holiday music.
Oh! Put that down!
Not that one! Mine? So easy!
Wow! Just wow!
Uh-oh!
I got the keys! Let's move! Hurry up! Gotta get out of here! Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here! You're free! Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei!
My good lord.
Hang on, Pete, I'm coming.
Wanna grab a
take? Holy crap!
That's not good.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays!
Holy crap!
1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's Bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline.
Oh.
I'ma count us lucky. Oh, crap, the winter bad. Hey, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him, as long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
My God!
Yeah, I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, careful.
Oh, wait, that's the ball.
Jesus. Oh, God.
Tiny Spider.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Spider-Man, hey.
Get out of the way!
Do you have any non-destructive hobbies?
Fly fishing! On the Volga!
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby!
Excites me!
Left, right! Gotcha!
Thank you!
You're welcome!
Oh my God!
Don't scare babies! Christmas, right?
The last 6 Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. Iron.
Thanks, Pete.
Joy,
Pete.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded.
Oh! Very fast.
Menace. A feckless, treacherous, unhinged.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you funny?
Sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Wait, amigo. Los carpentidos. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Oh!
También te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down, fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, very bad.
That's not good.
Are you okay? No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Hitting it 15 times combo earns you the ability to perform a finisher. Yes, I know. I've played before! Well, not this one, but still, you get it!
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police! I can hold out a little longer.
He's
not doing good.
Spider-Man, you good? Pete. Wake up, man.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one.
Let's go! Venom Punch causes Venom Stun on impact. Venom Stunned enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom Punch costs Venom Power to perform. Build Venom Power by attacking or dodging enemies.
How am I even doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
Oh god! Oh god!
You survive while your mentor perishes.
Sit down!
And you're using words longer than crush and smash!
Oh crap! Oh god! Sit down!
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexi.
Let's go, baby! Oh god!
You are worthy opponent, small one.
He's not gonna get you out of this, Alexi. Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more breakouts, please.
You will not stop me.
You just
bring it on, baby.
The city. Don't you care?
Let's go!
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexi. Too many.
Oh! Oh god! Oh god!
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Let's go!
You alive?
Kinda.
Crap.
Guys? Wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Can we just lock him up right now?
Hey. He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Stop playing.
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Come on, baby, let's see the gift.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid and I hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marble below, but those on the game did know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision. Every night I try to raise your mind and see you see your eyes on every catch of my voice.
Level up! Oh my god. You have leveled up and earned a skill point. Skill points are awarded when you get enough XP. Complete missions and defeat enemies to gain XP to earn more skill points. Highlight a skill and hold X to unlock it. Venom Smash. I think pre-ordering got me a few more skill points. Unlocked a new game plus. What? All right. Let's do this, baby.
Yo, Genki. Dude. Rhino? What? Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa. Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
You unlock the new suit. Suits can be equipped through the suits menu in the suits page. Thanks for playing Marvel Spider-Man. You unlocked a new suit and photo mode stickers. Come back when you've unlocked more suits or if you want to switch out your current suit.
Head up town for part two of this amazing gift.
I'm so tempted, bro! I am so tempted! Let's do it with the story. Let's just stick with the story. We got another playthrough coming. It'll be okay. Visor mods. Decreases damage from range attacks by 25%. Uses mods to peer into the Spider-Verse and visualize combat sound effects as they appear on a different Earth. Stop playing, bro? Okay, I'm gonna at least put that on. I need to see it. Uses mod to leap into the Spider-Verse and cause the attached suit to mimic the aesthetic of a different verse. Oh, is that the, like it makes it a different frame rate type stuff?
This is only half of the present.
Hey, CB Hulk, thanks for the 20.
I'll let you know when I find it.
Hey, Chimpy. Things are well, buddy.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? This beat said it suits the autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Bad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Dark, and this is The Damcast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stock brokers, corporate colleges, people make internet videos autoplay. No.
I know I can slow myself down.
Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Combat status. Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total defense.
All right, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now, let's combine these two moves.
Yo, Fallout, thanks. I'm loving it, man.
Teleporting airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Slam!
Got so hands? Cool. Catch!
We using the Venom Punch already?
Think fast.
All right, I'm feeling this.
Holy crap!
Think fast.
Ooh, spicy. Give me that. Oh, whoops. Sit down.
High-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Oh, look at that.
Trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech here. Gonna make a bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know,
let's go, baby.
Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
I am loving that modifier.
These guys are see-through. How are these guys see-through?
Specificity is the heart of every great game. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, great man. Wait, that's not your face? Oh.
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Get off the building.
I can't hit him.
Whoa!
Error.
That's it for the tech
system
piece.
Error.
How to fix a training sim. Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
I don't know how much of a chance we'll have today, Miles, but we will get to it, I promise.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to
level up
your new spider powers.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom power, you know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Before we hit it, we should check our,
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast.
Skill tree.
We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica?
Increases the rate of bioelectric power generation from attacking and dodging. I'm down.
Next question, what kind of mic do you use? A purple one? I'm just kidding, the link's on my blog. Okay, question three, what's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I...
The hell's going on here? We got knee pads.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor.
Yeah, that's definitely
once
Troy.
Activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuvor. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Huh. He did a search for new food. What were they gonna do with
it? Oh, God.
Man, this night would just not quit.
What up, big boy?
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
How many spider people are there?
Hold them here. Everyone else, get upstairs.
Before. Nice glow sticks.
What's up, big boy? Who else wants some?
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
Don't let them hit you! There's electricity! We don't leave
until
we get what we came for.
Oh, missed. Whoop! Get out of it! Whoa!
I hit Spider-Man!
I hit nobody, punk. Take that! What? What happened to my body? I don't think Miles is supposed to contort like that.
Hey.
What's up, everybody?
Hey,
you at the plaza?
Uh-huh. You were right. It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after new form.
New form? The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. You're talking about jackets.
Super weird. Hey,
let's go.
I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Go, baby, let's go.
They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rocks on security. They can take it from here. Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
I have one coming in, Waffle. I'm just waiting for it to get here, man. Heck, I gotta wait for a target to even ship mine. I'm still waiting.
I should get home. I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now.
Level up.
I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Ooh, I love that. Doubles the length of time that they're stunned, and I can yank them back to perform a Venom Strike.
It's too cold to change out here.
Hey Maverick, how's it going, man?
Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while. This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours. Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon! Dude needs to finish so I can play it. Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this. Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
This guava sauce is great.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Hey, Nadja, ¿ya nos dieron el permiso para mañana?
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No.
View was a lot better before Roxxon moved in. Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
¿El dijo qué? No, no, no te creo. Ese hombre está loco.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Nadja, I'm back.
Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
¿Como cuántos estamos esperando mañana? ¿En serio? Wow. No puedo creer que en realidad estemos haciendo...
She reminds me of my grandmother, man.
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad. No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Pero legalmente, siempre y cuando mantengamos una distancia de 12 pies.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler?
Oh. Well.
Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
If only you knew, Ma.
Bleached borax, borax with bleach.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Ah, oh, I love this one. Will you be dancing for us this evening? Dinner and a show?
No.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents?
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
I hadn't considered that.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Do you see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far without
being scared. Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner? Come on. It worked! Man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep them distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No, it's... I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date, a friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice!
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look! Someone just made a request.
Harlem trains out of service.
Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Hey, Quinn, what up, McCreamer?
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait!
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. They've been around a while, and now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer?
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often?
like for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year.
What's going on with the small talk?
I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Bro, I love it, man.
There's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go?
Damn, Miles.
Gotta get inside that shack.
Oh, you didn't want to show me that before? The hell are you guys doing in here?
Hey, yourself!
Go to sleep! What's wrong with you?
Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech.
Hi, Angel.
Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those hollow drones Pete designed.
Underground caches contain tech parts that can be used to craft suit mods, visor mods, and gadget upgrades. Is a drone that uses a hard light hologram to fight by your side. Earn activity tokens and tech parts by completing citywide activities.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Cool. Increases the range of Venom Punch splash damage, which allows more enemies to be stunned on impact. Down. And then Venom stunned enemies take 50% more damage from basic attacks. Down. Let's do it.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Hello.
Ignore that game!
Yo!
Hey, Underground! We gotta stop running into each other!
Let's go. Sit down. Give me that. Woo!
Okay. Hope the trains are running again.
Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking, does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people.
Thanks for 82 months, Mom.
This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
Haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Zem, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye. Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Gotta split those guys
up. Kendra told us to get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man. What was that noise?
Oh my God! That man is dead!
Look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
Okay, well, it said safe at one point. Good night. Oh, stop playing. What's up, big boy? Who needs stealth?
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Oh man, they read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work. I need to line it up so it goes into the tunnel.
Oh, whoops. I was looking the wrong way. That tunnel. Do I need to... Oh,
reach out to him. As Miles. Dad never talked about what happened between them.
Whoop! The other way, Miles. Ah! Get hit by the train!
Yeah, that's good. Now for the others.
Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. We're trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or what?
Okay, one more.
I get it.
That doesn't look right.
Oh. Oh, I see it. My bad. Miles, you can't walk on that for real?
No. Need to get it to stay down. It worked.
There we go.
We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here, too. But not the generator. Okay. I can use that to power the train.
Yo, Nightfire, thanks for 8 months.
My webs are conductive.
Aim at the relay. Oh, you gotta connect your web. That's dope.
Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here. It's not much.
For me?
It's the least I can do for a guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
Learned. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later. Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping up. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Oh, crap.
Bombs? For real?
I guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside. Gotta stop this quick.
Guys!
Sit down.
They're gonna blow the whole line.
Not if I can help it.
Excuse me.
Hey,
let's go, baby.
Down. Now for these guys.
There's more on the open tracks.
All right, I'll get them.
Go to sleep.
Across the intersection, another one.
On it. One more.
My good Lord.
Forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the train. Why?
Sit down. Oh! I got punched in the back of the head. Damn, those big brawlers hurt. You right.
Across the intersection. Another one.
On it.
I'm here.
One more. Getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the train. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?
You're not strong enough! You can't
go.
You did it, kid. Trains are back. Underground's done. You do good work.
Try not just hanging to a train.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
That's so cute.
Underground did a number on my suit. Could do a patch job.
Decreases damage from melee attacks by 25%. Attacks perform attacks after a perfect dodge do 50% more damage for 5 seconds. Like that one. Okay.
Okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kind of suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
That was dope.
Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man.
Level up! What we got here? Oh, I should probably sit still if I wanna.
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you, my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? But they didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about him. Yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me one second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One vote at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye. Like Tails bodega was robbed. Hope I can help.
Spider-Man, where you at?
Hey, right here.
What? Not you. My cat, named after the real Spider-Man. The kids broke in here and robbed my place. I think they took Spider-Man too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard him say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Spider-Man! Not you.
I should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station?
There's my way in.
Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails' bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
Come on, baby, get through there. Let's go. Oh, damn.
They're shooting Transformers? Okay.
Put you to sleep.
Just you, I can do it. Good job.
Wasn't looking for orders, Macho Man.
You sure it'll knock out the whole block?
Hey, what was that?
Man, I really gotta take a leak.
Put you to sleep.
Oh.
Good night.
Put you to sleep. Night night.
Hate just waiting around. I heard something. Oh crap, I found a body.
You sure?
Really gotta take a leak.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
Sleep tight.
This station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
That chair's stupid. Right here?
Good thinking on the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails' cat.
Spider-Man! Wait! Wait!
Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft.
Got it! I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight.
Yo, this game, bro. I love it.
Wait!
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus.
Why does the boss want to set up here of all places?
Look outside.
That's not good.
Knows an opportunity when he sees one.
Oh, they're blind. Love it. It's my favorite kind of enemy.
How'd you get picked for this job?
I worked for this guy before.
You?
Friend of a friend. Thought it was a hurt something.
What's that? There's enough power in this place to fry you like an oyster if you ain't careful.
Fry me? What the hell was that?
What was that?
Whoops.
I know it was Derek.
He's airborne.
Go to sleep.
You can't take all of us. Think back.
Whoa.
Sounds like someone's paying this.
That idiot, Derek.
What?
So output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it.
Can we get to the real mission where we save Spider-Man?
Man, how many people does it take to bust a power station?
It's a bad joke, Miles.
You bring up the emergency lights?
I thought you did. Nah.
Could be one of the stations.
I love how he like
kind
of loses his balance.
I was already out. Why we gotta keep cutting to make sure it's done? You want to half-ass a job for this guy?
No. Good point.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Sure.
What's up? Who's your boss?
Oh, I missed. Good night.
I need to find the backup systems.
I mean, it would be right here, bud.
Okay. Gotta push ahead.
Whoop!
Find the main generator and hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It's actually Tony Stark.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. I gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Ready shot, boys. Someone's trying to undo our good work.
Of course it is.
Now you're lucky.
Too many enemies.
Sorry.
Yeah, but he beats them every time.
Not all of them. There's Spider-Man.
Sounds like whoever planned the heist knows Spider-Man. And not in a good way.
Has to be the other one. I don't have that many enemies.
Yet.
Great optimism, bro.
Oh no, that fell on his head. It was totally an accident.
Everybody wake up! Spider's here!
Oh, they know. Hi, guys!
You're done.
Time to die!
Space. You guys take returns?
Forget this. You're going in left.
Taking you out!
Ooh! Man, you're really bad at aiming, bud. Woo!
Time to check the breaker.
No good. Board's not powered.
Need a generator.
Oh, we're gonna have to connect our, we're gonna have to Venom Bite and connect our electric web.
Here we go.
Venom Punch.
I don't think it's hooked up.
Yeah, I know. We gotta do that. Connect it there.
Connection solid.
Easy.
Let there be...
No kidding!
It's okay.
Spider-Man?
Spider-Man don't like you. What are you doing?
You can't have him. Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding?
Are you kidding me, Derek?
You're dead. Taking you down.
Ooh, you guys are spicy.
Tell me who planned the bank robbery.
It was
Give
Derek.
Give me the cat, and I'll let you go. Deal?
No deal. Don't let him leave you. I can't break it.
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
You think we're scared of you? Please take time.
Ooh. You mind if I take that? Can I have the gun?
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you.
You don't kill people. Boss does.
Take Whoa! That.
You're dead.
Come on, Derek. Chill out, brother. Holy crap. Night, night, baby. Derek, stay down. Derek, stay down.
It's a bad day to mess with us.
Oh, hey, guys. Oh, my God. What's your name? Are you Eric? Night, night.
I'm gonna crush you.
I guess there are triplets. Spider-Man!
Let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
Pet the kitty!
power restored, bank heist stopped, Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in a day's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
You gotta be careful with Spider-Man in your backpack. Miles, damn.
Hey, Teo, got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course. Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
Alright. I definitely want a new suit. But, I mean, we could rock the tracksuit. The tracksuit is dope. Animated suits at level 7. Da 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 da. A winter suit. That's cute. Let's rock the tracksuit. Looks dope.
Miles, we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
Damn, this suit is clean, though.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
You read on the back of someone else's newspaper before your friend's play-by-play of a new good, very bad date. Well, for me, that story is the underground. Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple, but it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass. They hit businesses and crime families alike. They have next-level technology and a grudge against everyone.
That's so dope.
I'm gonna keep looking into them, and if you have a tip, please send it my way. Until next time, remember not to put your coffee grounds in the garbage disposal, or we'll clog up your drink real bad. Okay, bye!
Okay, bye!
Hey, Molasses! Up here! Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code.
Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah. Good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom. That's right. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. And you know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club.
Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon, back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey.
Foreshadowing!
Stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally.
Y'all hid that many time capsules around the city? While you was in Brooklyn?
Limited ride pass.
I don't know about that. He would show up. That sounds like a level up. I don't know what's actually happening, but
phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Hey, remember this.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey, dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine.